Both with his blessings.
They are like trees planted along a riverbank with roots that reach deep into the water. Such trees are not bothered by the heat or worried by long months of drought. Their leaves stay green, and they never stop producing fruit.
God created us to be strong, to stand tall, metaphorically at least. Okay, so you are most welcome. It is lovely that you are here today.
Today, they've got to be doing something right.
And to be able to give speeches with both Ian and Tom, I would like to raise a glass, that is if you have anything left in them by now, to my one and only wife, Molly.
Molly!
Before beyond, I love you then, I'll love you now, I'll love you when. The sun's gone out, the moon's gone home, and all the stars are fully grown. When I no longer say these words, I'll give them to the moon and the birds and the wind so that they will still be heard. I love you.